good day, Bayaw. Today, I will be having an example about the properties of fluid. Determine the density and specific gravity in a 4x5x6 meter space at a pressure of 100 kilopascals and a temperature of 25 degrees Celsius. In order to calculate the density, we will use the formula pressure over the ideal gas constant times the temperature. So, we will input 100 kilopascal over the ideal gas constant, which is 0.287 times the temperature, 25 degrees Celsius plus 273.15 K. So we will get the answer 1.17 kilogram per cubic meter. For solving the specific gravity, we will use the formula density over the density of water. So 1.17 kilogram per cubic meter over 1000 kilogram per cubic meter, and we will get the specific gravity 0.00117. And lastly, for the volume of the air in the room, V is equal to 4 meter times 5 times 6 meter. And we will get the volume 120 cubic meter. That's all.